Three things have to happen for this trip to be a success. Must be able to get the meal fast, under 20 bucks, and you bet it's gotta be local. Don't you always sneak a fry too? So it was under $10, it only took 3 minutes and 24 seconds to receive my food, and it's local. Checked off all three.